To most of us, Piccadilly Circus is the heart of the Empire. And now this sacred spot is to have traffic lights like the rest of the world. And in setting the green winking, the Minister of Transport describes the system as...
It's the most wonderful that there is in any part of the world. And by this master switch, which I am now going to set in motion, the lights of all this complicated area are to be controlled, and the traffic will automatically be sampled, the lights will be vehicle actuated, and the master control will take note of the varying density from the different streets. It is a very great tribute to British engineering, the whole organization being British made. We are going to call it Little Eva.
And later, the minister whispered to me that he hoped that Little Eva, winking at the motorists in Piccadilly Circus, wouldn't be misunderstood. And with her very first wink, look what Little Eva has done.